revolution is over. Order has returned to Havana, but enthusiasm and fervor still fill the air following the final assumption to power of the revolutionary regime, now the legally recognized provisional government. One of its heroes is Provisional President Manuel Urrutia, Castro's choice. A judge who defied the Batista regime, he will rule by decree until elections are held approximately 2 years off. Havana's ovation for Fidel Castro himself had been long deferred. These scenes show his triumphal march across the island to the capital following the victory. In every town and hamlet, a cheering welcome greeted the rebel leader. In his lifetime, the bearded cigar-smoking idealist has become a legend. For most Cubans, this is the first glimpse of the man whose name became a byword during 25 months of guerrilla fighting. Many had no clear idea of his beliefs or his program, but knew only of his cause and his personal dedication. Now his words strike terrific enthusiasm. To his military victory, Fidel Castro has deftly added a broad base of popular support, built in a matter of days by this hero's procession. Another source of power for Cuba's man of the hour.